So I received a special request, a question to show how to trim or how to edit a video clip. I want to keep the middle, but get rid of the beginning and the ending. Well, I'm going to show you how to do that using Adobe Premiere Rush, coming right up. Hey everyone, welcome to a new video. My name is Claudio Zavala Jr. A huge high five to all of you for checking this out. As I mentioned at the beginning, I'm going to share with you actually two tips, two ways that you can trim the beginning and ending of videos in Adobe Premiere Rush and keep just that nice footage that you want. So let's go ahead and jump right in. So I went ahead and added a clip that I shot using my drone. I was flying over a river and under a bridge, but there's some parts at the beginning of this clip and at the end that I do not want to keep. So let me kind of scrub through and show you. As I am flying towards that bridge, I slow down and lower the drone. I was afraid I was going to hit the top of that bridge. Everything else looks good as I fly under and get to the other side. And then I kind of raise the drone to get a kind of cool shot rising over the river. And there's a certain spot where I stop and turn the drone and lower the camera. I do not want that part. So I'm going to get to that section right when it gets to the apex of its climb. Right about there. And that's where I want to trim. Well, if I leave that marker right there on the timeline, and I'm going to do this little trick, I'm going to grab that yellow handle at the far right and kind of just slide it right to where that line is. So when it gets there, trimmed. So let's go ahead and go to the beginning, kind of do the same, adjust it right about where I lower it, and the drone takes off again, right about there. And do the same thing, grab that handle at the beginning and slide it right to the marker. So there, it's been trimmed. That easy. So that's one way. Let me tap undo here and show you the other way. So let's get to that point again, right about there. And this time I'm going to use a tool that's at the bottom. It's an icon, that scissors icon. You tap on it, it cuts the video clip, trims it. Tap on the section you don't want, there's a little trash can, tap on the trash can, throw that away, that easy. So let's repeat it at the end. Let's get to that spot again, right about there. Tap on the scissors, cut it. That section that's highlighted in orange, tap on the trash can, gone. So now my video clip is trimmed. So now I'm going to kind of scrub through the whole video here, and those sections are gone. It looks perfect, just the way I want it to be, and gets to the end and climbs and done. And there you have it. That's how easy it is to trim videos in Adobe Premiere Rush. Either use the scissors or drag the handles in. Hope you learned something new today, something that was helpful. If so, please let me know by adding it in the comments section below. Don't forget to hit that like button and do subscribe to the channel by clicking on the icon you see right over here and turning on the bell to receive notifications when my next video comes out. Thank you so much for watching, and remember, as always, be good to one another. Peace. I'm out of here.